going to want to head over. 10 seconds pretty much till RP is back up. Supernova is there, but they've got to make the jump soon. Getting the spirits and trying to slow this down. Begin to push Alliance away from this S4. He's going to get healed up by the Cold Embrace, but he's going to help the pit. Fabian jumps with a skewer back. Arme's in!
Arme just takes it!
He's able to get the kill. He gets the Aegis. They'll get the heads off onto Arme, but Arme is able to pick up the rewards of Roche. She's still on the ground. Fabian's going to be able to walk back and grab that. The curse will come out. Sure, the Phoenix's life has been lost. FNG, he's not getting out with the TP. The skewer's there. TP's cancel as PSG LGD take a fight at the perfect time around Roche. Arme gets in, he gets the kill, he gets the Aegis, he gets the shard, and Fabian, he's able to waltz in after it all and pick up the cheese on top of it. As PSG LGD bump themselves a significant lead now, 6K.